These are the GPS traces of every aircraft above our heads on a typical day. In the early hours, long-haul flights cruise across the night sky. At 6 a.m, Sydney's curfew lifts and the airspace erupts. Then the west comes online. Flights leave Perth for mines to the east and north. From coast to coast, air corridors fill, floating lanes jammed with traffic, mainly taking us to the nation's edges. It's a remarkable image that only fades when Sydney Airport shuts at 11 p.m.